thinking about that dragon board one from a few years back. You see that one, Pia?
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the holonet.
Me too. I watched the entire thing. For the life of me, I can't recall who won.
I think it was one of the Ashes.
No, wait. Dellen goes.
Yeah, that's it. Boy, he was something. In fact, the only pilot I've seen that comes close since is Kia.
Oh, come on. Dellen Group's got 9 championships under his belt. I've only got 5.
Well, fun as this is, Commander James has someone special waiting for us in the briefing room. Let's get in there and find out what's going on.
There is a note. I helped Talos chase it away from the medical department.
Kind
of the upper atmosphere of the hyperdrive. Too many fighters for Talos to handle. I look out for both of us. Here, listen. Where Gentile is. Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get across. I have a Star Destroyer brought, that Vanguard might be able to help us with.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Star. Intact. Now we prove Vanguard's made of.
Mitch, would as you may have heard, Talos Group has called up the Imperial Star Destroyer Ventura above the planet. They're in tough, but it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize her. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, we can also take out the targeting system. That'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. We need to find a potential breach point in Torum's power. Preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it to the hull that's breached. However, we can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of time for us. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge, and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Terrans. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound silly. That's what it is. Sorry for the speedy introduction. The Talos Group was counting on me to get reinforcements fast. The commander says you have talent. Enough to steal a Star Destroyer and get away. Normally, I have Rogue Squadron. But General Syndulla gave me a temporary assignment to Project Starhawk. Meanwhile, Rogue is handling, well, that's my spot too. General Syndulla keeps us busy. Your commander and I have something in common. I once flew for the Empire too. The skyscraper. Turning to the rebellion was the smartest move I ever made. I wish more of my friends had done the same. Look, I appreciate the talk, but Talos Group's waiting for us.
Commander wants you in an extra for this mission.
I'll get it ready.
What you looking for?
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You'll what?
team and safety. Follow me to the landing. We'll give them cover.
Let's go.
Morning team, we have you on sights. Ready to take on the Star Destroyer? Copy, Captain Antilles. Just get us there and we'll do the rest. You heard him, Vanguard. Guide those U-wings into position. Stay sharp. What about the Star Destroyer's crew? If a boarding party takes the bridge, they'll slice internal security systems. The crew will be a problem with no computer access, and all the blast doors locked. We've got an Imperial carrier and they're launching reinforcements. They're not giving up the Victoria without a fight. Vanguard, take down that cruiser.
General Sundula,
we're
in
trouble.
Wedge. George P.